I've already mentioned a bunch of the educational YouTubers I watch, the EduTubers as we're known. That was in my film on how to make a YouTube video about science. But I want to share a few more, organised into some attempts at a taxonomy. All right, see what you think of this. One, explainer videos. This is one person explaining an idea or answering a question to camera. I've mentioned a bunch already, but it's worth also mentioning some of the practising scientists, medics and engineers that are putting out content. You've got Professor Polyakov on periodic videos, Rohin's Medlife Crisis, Lindsay's Sexplanations, Alex Danis, Emily Grasley's Brain Scoop out of Chicago's Field Museum. And of course, there are lots of other science communicators doing awesome explainers too. You've got the OGs, Michael Stevens's Vsauce and Hank and John Green's SciShow and Crash Course. There's Marcus Brownlee on tech, Matt Parker on maths, on his own channel and on Numberphile, Jade's Up an Atom, Sabrina Cruz, Socratica, Miles Power, Corporis. There are so many, but I should push on. Two, personal experiment. This is a more experiential take on a concept, like Curtis Bout, who sealed himself inside a giant jar. Three, travel. But this is travel with an educational twist, an edu-vlog, as Maddie Moat and I like to call it. Her channel has a lot of edu-vlogs for families. So does Brave Wilderness. You got Phil Torres and Lizzie Daly, who are making nature vlogs, and I love making adventure science videos as well. Four, interview. This could be casual, like Destin's interviews often are, or more structured, like Sally LePage's Sofa Science. Five, builds. Along with Mark, there's also Colin Furze, Simone Yitz, and lots of other terrific tinkerers. Six, demos. There are also try-at-home demos from the likes of Steve Spangler and big epics from The Backyard Scientist. Seven, animation. There's of course the hugely successful Khan Academy to add to the hand-drawn animations. More of a teaching feel to those. Plus ViHeart too, of course. CGP Grey. Benji Thomas is a nice example of a simple but effective images and voiceover approach. And I've got to add the incredible Captain Disillusion to the CGI epic list, of course. I guess there's also listicles, that's eight. Recorded lectures, that's nine. Big part of the RI channel, they are. And 10, music, including science raps and nerdy covers like those done by the ASAP Science guys. Science Wars, awesome, as is their Lab Rules reversion of Dua Lipa. Obviously, I can't include everyone I watch, as this video will be even longer, but let me know in the comments if I missed your favourite or if you can suggest any other formats that I've missed.
If being an EduTuber is something you're interested in, do check out my film on how to make a YouTube video about science, tech, engineering, or maths.
Your challenge is to choose which one you want to have a go at. Of course, whether you want to be in front of the camera or not will influence the choice, but so will thinking about the best way to deliver your explanation and story.
More about all that in my 10-part YouTube course on science communication, how to talk about science with the public. Take a look at the course overview or click to watch the one packed with top tips on making a YouTube video about science.